Made it to the Mount Rushmore campground. Pulling in. Dad is getting the RV all situated. Driving the Suburban because there were lots of hills and all that fun stuff. So I am driving the Suburban. We saw Mount Rushmore, like all the like presidents and stuff driving in, and it was super cool. Super neat seeing all this crazy stuff that you always see pictures of, but exciting things. And I'm super excited about going tomorrow. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna do lots of other things like around the area because there's not much to do at Mount Rushmore, but it'll be fun. I'm excited. Wait, okay, so pick that one up and then redo that. That wasn't in focus, but it's okay, it'll work out. Do it again, let's see what happens. Fisher said he'd kick Cedar if Cedar touched his knee, so I wanted to see if he actually would.
Cedar, you're supposed to share with him.
I hope I got that on video.
You better have.
This is cooking with Journey. Cooking bacon. Everything is flipped beautifully.
And I did it.
This is Courage. Everything is flipped beautifully right now. Just gonna keep rotating. Get away from, I don't want it to pop you. So be careful. Be careful. But okay.
Who wants this?
How? I'm not bacon, so like, how was that a roast?
You said the bacon looks beautiful. It looks beautiful. So you said that's why it doesn't look like you.
I know bacon doesn't look like me. I don't want to look like bacon. Your joke didn't make sense, bud.
Well, the viewers will like it.
Okay, I'm sure. I'll leave it in for them. Mm-hmm. Anyways, guys, making some amazing bacon right here. I'm a pro at it, and I think this piece is done. We can always recook it if it isn't, but you know, just want to make sure I'm not overcooking this gorgeous stuff right here. You know, if we had syrup, it tastes amazing.
Syrup?
Yes, syrup. Thanks. I think some of these pieces are good. I'm not gone. Still here. Still alive.
And you just figured it out.
All right, Dad, I think all the bacon's done. Beautiful bacon right here, just gorgeous. Because I made it and I'm just amazing at making bacon. And I kinda wanna taste a piece just to make sure, like, you know, I did good, that's the only reason. I'm a pro. Best bacon you'll ever taste.
Yeah, let me see.
Nope. You can't try it. Got some yummy burgers this time. Handmade, one and only. Beautiful. Tastes amazing. No one saw that.
We're totally burning
these
ones. No one needs to know.
Twin can't drop it again.
I know she can't drop them. She's going to carry them in. Someone's going to help her.
Drop it. Drop it.
She's amazing.
I like the taste. There.
God made dirt. Dirt don't hurt. Beautiful form, Fisher. Beautiful form. Up into the camper. This is the life of the Emmons trying to eat dinner. It's super great. Get you two big burgers.
Yeah, I don't think I can eat all of these, but maybe I'll.
Is it good?
Yes.
Is it good?
Yes.
Is it good?
Best ever. It's the best bacon ever.
It's actually really good.
Yeah.
Is it a lot better than the other burgers?
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, I'm sure it has tomato, but...
True. It's probably too dry without tomato, but it's okay. First bite, featuring Levi's hoodie. Wish he could be here. It's good. Got some coffee with this cool cup that has dogs all over it. Jules eating breakfast. Corinne is changed. Beautiful. Do you have a t-shirt on? Do you?
Yeah, she does.
Is it good? We need to do your hair. And Glory's brushing her hair. You need to do a different part there.
Are you gonna brush your hair?
Getting our lunch all made. Jewel got the trail mix and Gloria got the sandwiches. Beautiful. Made it to Mount Rushmore. We are in the parking area. I don't know where we're going.
Over those trees.
And that is Mount Rushmore for you. You come here, you take a picture and look at it, and then you leave. That's how you do Mount Rushmore. Actually, usually they do have a museum, but they didn't have it open.
Correction, they actually did have it open, and we ended up going.
COVID and all that.
We might see it.
What, Corinne?
Did Levi already see it? $20.
Yeah, I sent Levi a picture of it, but he hasn't been here.
Never mind, the museum is open. And look, they did hang. See? They just hung from it and then did it.
Okay, so I want to read all this stuff.
Now we're in the museum. And there's lots of cool stuff about like how they did it, different things like that. And who did what.
One moon on the needles, impressive, but too weathered for sculpting. Mount Rushmore, however, seemed perfect.
Pictures on
lunch. There's lots of buses like that.
Yeah, he was kind of joking, I think.
There's only one.
I can't wait for Christmas. It looks so green here, though.
We just keep on going.
I want that bridge to be at my house.
Wait, we just keep on.
It's like wood and cool. What? We're gonna build a bridge next week. Oh, we're going over it.
Turn around. Yeah, that's what we just did.
Yeah.
We just did
that's
this.
Cool. That's super cool. I like going over bridges.
And you're not gonna go away. You're gonna stay here. Ted, you're gonna not stay here. But you're gonna
made it back to the little town where the campground is. It's about 15 minutes away from the campground. And gonna go into some little shops here, I guess. We are currently in a wax museum, and here is Donald Trump. And there's lots more presidents down the line.
At the wax museum, you hold up these little things up to your ear and it tells you about the different presidents.
Got done with the wax museum, now we're gonna walk back to the vehicle and like half a mile down the road. To Buffalo, you can't get on it.
Then why does it have a stepping stool that says jump on?
Oh.
Freaking out about something.
Yeah, it says jump on. Yeehaw! Jump on his tail.
No. No, don't jump on the
tail. Oh, it's only got one.
Just for looks. Got some big wings. Thank you. Son, they're currently at a pizza place, right?
Which ones have you got?
We're at a pizza place. Mom and Dad are doing some hand art for me on my face. Anyways, at a pizza place, we're gonna get some food, drinking water.
What?
We're gonna get some pizza and Keystone.
And Keystone.
It's Trump country.
It's what?
It's Trump country.
It's Trump country.
I think.
Mom decided to get me a cup of ice. Instead of water. She just felt like the ice wouldn't melt. Got our pizza. And we got some pizza. We have two more pizzas coming along. Cedar did not get his food on this first round. We're gonna try it. It's pretty good. A little more cheese than usually would say to put on, but it's good. Alright, done with our pizza. It was great.
I'm tired.
It's time to go sleep. Here's the pizza, leftover pizza, chilling. Waiting for Jewel to get back. We can't leave Jewel. I'm also not sponsored by them, so I don't have to shout
Cruiser's
them out.
So. Pizza
Cruiser's
Keystone.
Pizza in Pizza. Cruiser's Pizza. Cruiser's
Pizza in
Keystone,
Keystone,
South Dakota.
South Dakota.
Keystone, South Dakota. Eat it. On our way back to the RV, gonna go have some s'mores because we spent $4 for s'mores or whatever money on fudge for everyone that didn't make sense, so s'mores.
Look at that!
Still not touching.